Hey guys, it's Ava, and today I'm back again with another slime video. And today, what I'm going to be doing for this video is I'm going to be mixing these, like, fishbowl beads or something, into this slime. So, yeah. And this slime is actually kind of sticky, but it's okay, because we need it sticky so that the beads can stick to the slime. So let's get on with it. Open this. We don't need scissors. Alright, I got the plastic off. I want to add like a little bit of like, I kind of want to add the beads like slowly. Because like, I don't know, I feel like if I add them like all at once, then like, I don't know. So they're mixing in. They're not actually falling out, but I'm gonna keep adding them slowly. Oh, oopsie, some fell. Okay, so I'm just gonna. I'm going to add the rest now. Okay, so beads are all mixed in, and this slime feels so good, and the beads are not falling out at all. So this might be a really good video. Dude, this is actually really, really cool. Okay, I'm gonna put the plastic over here. Get the rest of this slime off me, because it's kind of sticky. I thought like the beads would make it like a little less sticky, but I guess not. Sorry guys, I'm sick. I'm sick. Right now, so okay. All right, well, sticky. The beads will make it less sticky, but no, it's still the same, but it, like, the beads are in there and they're not falling out, because like every time I put like beads in a slime, they always fall out. Hold on, I have this slime right here and there's beads in here, and the beads always fall out. Like, it's like a really, I don't know if it's like the slime, it's like, I don't know. Pretty slime though. Is that the beads in there? Yeah. But yeah, that's this video for today. And I'm sorry I haven't been posting a lot because I'm sick. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe and turn on my post notifications, because you'll get a notification whenever I post a video. So yeah, comment down below what you want me to do for my next video. So bye, love you guys.